Everybody, it's me. I came on real quick to show some flip books that I have made that I'm getting ready to send out this week to some of my swaps that I'm really late in, but I'm sending everything out, and yes, so these are say hi. Okay, well, I'm busy, so I made some flip books to send out, so I'm just going to quickly show you one. This one was made with no washi. It goes, honey, I'm busy. Don't touch.
Let me see.
I am. Mate. Shh. Okay, well, go on. So, sorry. I made this one out of no washi. It's for a group swap that I'm in. So, I did this. I colored the little girl. It says, hey there. This I got from, I want to say Michael's. These came in a kit that I got at Hobby Lobby, and they're scrapbooking. I do not remember the name of the scrapbook paper or the stickers, but I do know it came from Hobby Lobby. You open it. You open it, and there's a pocket with a pocket with the butterfly, some tags, and then you open it this way. And there's another pocket. I made a shaker with out of a mason jar.
He opened it.
And then you just flip it, and then the letter is back there. So I did this one. This one's the no washi. And then this one, I was in a group. I'm in a group swap, and it is made out of Project Life cards only. So this one came from Swap It and the group, and it's made out of Project Life cards. It's my first time ever doing that. I don't really like it, but here is a pocket with some washi in it. Okay, honey, stop. With some washi in it, and then you open it this way. I made another pocket with Project Life cards and stickers and stuff like that. And then here's this in the middle. And then some paper. And then another pocket with some stuff in it. And then she flips it like this and flips it like that. And then she can flip the very back one. So I did that. And then you just close it like this. And then my letters in the back. And that was made out of Project Life cards. Mm-hmm. Don't touch. You got dirty hands. This one I copied. I was trying to copy a girl, Scrap Diva. But I don't have the file dies that she had, so I kind of just went with it and did my own. So I made my own files, file folder stuff. This paper is another one that came from Hobby Lobby in a kit. I don't remember. I think, if I'm not mistaken, it is out of this paper. Doodlebug design. It's a 6x6 paper pad, and it came from Hobby Lobby. I got it for 50% off. So I did, and these stickers are die cuts that I got from Hobby Lobby, and there's these right here.
Yes.
My daughter. It's this one right here. And so I just put that on there, and then you open it. And I did all this ice cream, and it says sitting poolside. There's that. Ooh. Honey, stop.
Let me see.
And then, well, I'm busy, baby. And then I took a Project Life card and cut it. And I put some tea in there. And then I put a bunch of Project Life cards and tags right there with a pocket that I made. I'm busy.
Let me see it.
And so then I took this. And I made this donut, came with it, and it says, springtime flowers, sunshine birds, rainbows, gardens, green grass, blossoms, and rainy days. And then I made these paper clips, and then the one in the middle I made out of clay. It's supposed to be a donut. It's my first time ever making them, but I think I did pretty good. So that is mine to her. And then on the back, it just says, made with love. So that's that one. That's for another swap that I'm in. Yes, honey. And then I made this one just now. This is a charm that I made. It's supposed to be an ice cream cone. And then here's this one. I got this idea from Paper Sweet Pea. She did one, and I tried to copy her as best as I could, but I kind of just started going with my own thing. These stickers are a part of a paper pack that I got at Hobby Lobby. And this is this is it. And it's by, let me see. It came with paper and everything, and it's Country Drive, and it's by Echo Park. So I took that, and I did this part, and then you open it. I made the pocket with some tags, and then I made this tag with washi tape, with that word washi tape. And then you open it this way, and here is a pocket with her letter. And then here's this side. It says Adventure Imagine Happy. And then I did another tag. I made another tag with it, with a Project Life card. And then the back is just the Made with Love by me. I'm going to put some paper clips right here. And then they all get washi tape from me, but I just didn't want to add everything to it yet. And so, and then she gets this charm I made, and then I'm making tassels for all of them, so they will all be ready to mail out. But I just wanted to show you guys some stuff that I'm doing. I'm getting ready to do a pocket letter.
Wrap it.
Okay, honey, go take it with you. I'm getting ready to make some other stuff. I have 8 or 9 flip books and pocket letters that I need to get out, and so I just wanted to show you guys this stuff. This is what I've done so far, and then at the very end, after I make everything, I will do a big video. But the insides I'm just doing now for everything, and then I'll do the rest later. But I just wanted to come on and show you guys that. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.